Life of a YouTuber.
I know, right? Everything is freaking content. Guys, the mama is out, okay? I have not been out at night time since what? Like maybe 2018 when I just moved here. The truth is though, I'm not like a nighttime. I'm not a nightlife girl. Like, I prefer Netflix. I'm being on a couch in pajamas and, you know, yada, yada, yada. But I can have a good time, okay? Like, depending on the situation, like, college me come out and I love that girl. I love college nuts. If y'all could have, if I was a YouTuber then, things would have been lit. But, you know, things change since then. But we're out. We're going to karaoke tonight. It's a little past 9:30 p.m. right now. Can you believe it? Like, I should be in bed. But I'm out here with sis, driving as usual, and we're heading to a karaoke spot not too far from where we live, about 10 minutes, and we're just gonna have a good time and enjoy ourselves. All right, so come along. This is officially what I call this now, Nats at Night. The first and probably only episode y'all will ever get of me living life past
seven.
You understand? Cause
past eight in bedtime.
You know, once Aiden, when Aiden go in bed, that's it for me. But just in case you're wondering, Adam is at home. Aiden is asleep, so there's an adult in the house, which is obvious, but you know, somebody might say something, so throwing that out there.
It's clear,
you know, just clear up everything. Like, Aiden has a parent in the house, but yeah, come on, let's show you the road. Nighttime, yeah, man.
For me, isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me, wrapped up nice and neat, baby. Get in my way now, don't be shy. We'll be here dancing day.
Wait, let me check your outfit, girl.
Turn around. Check.
Come on, look at this girl in Japan. We're headed to karaoke. Yes, ma'am. Which remote? Is there a remote in here? Hi, ito. 1 minute, please. Hi.
They don't have English.
Yeah, but did I say forget the remote control? I mean, I don't know what that is. Okay. Okay. Hey, I got it. Thank you. Baby, baby, baby.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
The first time I come here, you might never earn.
Since you ever go back me up, you know?
Yes, ma'am.
You ever go back me up, you know?
Go back up, back up. Jackie. Already be ready for this. Ah. Okay. Alright.
Ashanti.
Murray.
Appreciate me, then it all remains the same. That you were never gonna change, never gonna change,
never gonna change. Okay. Next tune, please.
That was good. I like this. Look here, I sing what?
I didn't put that like that. Let me do
something.
Oh,
what is
that? Oh, no. Oh, rain on me.
I'm going to give you three Ashanti here and then we're going into my mind and...
Okay. You know, I'm not vice, no people, but I'm not sure.
Come back. Oh. And over and over Alright, she get to put her
Marie.
Feet.
You give whatever it is I need. My love is here to stay, won't ever leave. So glad that you fell in love with me. My love is so good that I couldn't be without you, babe. Couldn't see me without you, babe.
I'll be on mute.
Mute.
they start charging by the minute, we have to come out. And the two of them, but they catch up by the rope, like when in a Japanese situation and you don't know which Japanese word to say, you just say, "Abdo mas." Yeah. "Abdo mas." Once mas there at the end, you're good to go. Mas. "Abdo mas." You know? And so it's it. Watch out.
What
she said? Me don't know what she said. You're good. Because we don't have to translate the shit out of these buttons. But you just press and get where you need to get to. So kudos to you.
Say unable to dispense bills, okay. I say I'm supposed to have kind the amount of money the man just give me. Must can find 800. No?
Let me see, I have.
Big money, which is 500.
I have. Cannot grab them, brother.
Next time, never do you see? I'm going to back up and go straight upon the something, just step on the edge.
Just step on the edge.
Got upon the edge, upon the edge. More if I move before the clap me like at the end of the
day. Yeah, yeah, don't you?
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. Galang up. Galang up.
Man, my sister. Galang up. Move before them things.
And if we can practice drive like here. See, ma'am, like, go see for this, sir. I pray money.
To cut a fat clad. Talk to girl.
Hi. Alright.
The ETC card is not inserted.
Alright, Kiara, we know.
Partner.
Jeez. I just said she bought for everything.
Every blast. Yes, yes, yes.
We say situation.
Oh, mom!
Blasphemy.
Oh, mom! Oh, mom! Oh, God. I don't even know what to do again. I feel so weird. Yo, I hate. I tell you something. I hate Japan Road right now. The road them too small, dog. Me a monster, you know, when me a drive, you know, me a ramp, you know. Then my road can't hold me. Me just do my best. But then me road your sister, can't hold your sister, me a tell you.
Real.
So, look at it. Me a look at me a people, them runners, you know. Hey, like, you can't chat, you know. Nah, me lick it though, me a tell you. Tell you to protect them property and shit. Me and mommy told you.
Real right? She's stressed out with the roads, guys.
Yo, when I tell you this is Japan road, I don't want normal small. I don't want normal small. Believe me when I tell you no.
You're the close to that brown car, you know.
I'm not that close enough, man. I'm good.
Daddy. Daddy, where you call me for?
Watch the video, man.
Daddy, what? Look here, with that road, living my best life. Where you call me for?
Don't disturb me.
Me say, a breakfast time for you, daddy.
Breakfast time, I time for one more.
This car.
Start it. Put off the on the brakes when I start it.
Oh.
No, I'm off on the brakes, man. No, I'm
off. So can you put it against her?
No. You couldn't do that if you never do that. You could do that if the car never starts, so the brakes down here say your foot in there.
So what is that?
But tell us something, I don't know whether brakes stand for in a Japan, sir.
ETC card is not inserted.
Yeah, the car has started. So
it's like a one touch area, happy.
Yeah, one touch, it's start. No. You can put in a drive too.
Okay. Alright, let's put this in drive. 1, 2, 3. Mm-hmm. All right.
Ready, God.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm a Red Bull. The camera Red Bull, right?
It is so.
Okay.
Right. So we are heading home from karaoke. How was it, sis?
It was amazing. I had a good time. So I'm going there and going up that
We spent about an hour in there. We sang a couple songs. I'm not sure how much of the songs you guys heard. Maybe I put like a little snippet, so we turn left. A little snippet of stuff, but because of copyright issues on YouTube, you know, we cannot like play the vibes, but
you'll see us.
You'll see the vibe, okay? So we are heading home. It is, what time is it? My phone dead.
11:30.
Yeah, it's 11:30 p.m. 11:30 p.m. And we're heading home. Luckily, we're not hungry, so we don't need to go home to eat. And I bought like a, what do you call it? A little cocktail. It's non-alcoholic, though. Oh, seat belts. Remember
and
what?
Then we turn right.
No. After post office direction, a straight up, straight road go up till we are turning a scheme.
Okay. So right here.
Alright. It's a straight road this go. Okay.
Alright. I got it.
Yeah. So I don't remember what I was
saying. We're talking about karaoke and our 1 hour out and half to eat.
We ate already, so we're not hungry. So I was gonna say about the drink. So I bought this Vanessa had a Red Bull. I kind of did not want any more like caffeine-ish juice because I want to like go to bed. Tomorrow we have Aiden home all day, so like I need to go to sleep. So I got like this mojito lime cocktail. It was really good.
Mocktail?
No, it was a cocktail.
Had in rum?
It didn't have alcohol, but that's what they said.
It's a mocktail. If there's no alcohol, it's mock.
Okay.
Yes.
Mock. Well, it's a mocktail, even though they had cocktail on
that
the menu.
Alcohol in there then.
No, because when we asked what alcohol, he said it pointed to another page.
Oh, well, it's mocktail, sister.
And honestly, my foot them to feel weak, so there was no alcohol. No, but like seriously, you know, like if I have anything with alcohol in it, like 2%, 3%, even if I do not get like drunk or whatever, I do feel it. Like almost immediately. You see all the Chuhai little flavored alcoholic drinks? I love those. We don't have a phone. Oh yes, it's
okay.
No, mind this. Oh yeah, I was talking about the cocktail, so or the mocktail rather, as Sissy just said. But yeah, if there's any like the slightest bit of alcohol in anything I'm drinking, I usually feel it. Like my feet start tingling and stuff. So I didn't feel that. So it must have been a mocktail. It was really good though. But I did not even half the glass of drink by the time we were like had to leave. And I was like, hey, no way. I'm letting my 500 yen go away. So I chugged the heck out of my mocktail, you hear me? Because 500 yen for one drink? So I think Vanessa was expecting something different. She was expecting like a karaoke spot where like you know, like an open bar where the karaoke is going and people just go up and sing and stuff like that. But this, I'm not sure if that kind of karaoke is in Japan, but this one that we went to, it's my second time there, it's like alone. So you are alone with your group or by yourself or whatever in a little lounge, in a enclosed room, and you can go out with your bag of madness. So
that was fun.
Yeah, she liked that.
And I'm going to look for it where I live.
Yeah, she liked that setup, and she says she's going to look for like something like that in America. So I hope you find one.
I do too.
It's really nice and private.
I
you know
that. I really do.
Yeah,
Owen will enjoy that. My close girlfriend, mm-hmm. they'll enjoy that too. So definitely gonna look for that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, and he's is her husband. So yes, she married. Mm. Yes, put ma'am. Come on. Yes, ma'am. So, yeah, guys, we're heading in. I am officially gonna close the vlog here for today. Have a good night.